is virtually impossible to find a sphere of life that has been untouched by the digital revolution. Appreciating the opportunity, Digital Green has embarked on a mission in India, Bangladesh, Nepal, and certain African countries to use video-enabled approach for training smallholder farming communities on ways to improve yields and thereby increase their income. Alongside, it is creating awareness about various health and nutrition issues that rural communities face.
Digital Green has a very unique video-based approach, and we have been implementing this approach in the agriculture sector for a very long time. We also did a couple of health pilots, and in 2015, with the USAID-funded project, we started implementing the approach where we are promoting health, nutrition, and family planning messages through the video-based approach.
We are very excited at this partnership with Digital Green. It offers us the unique platform to harness the power of technology. Through this partnership, we have been able to reach out to the most underserved communities with social behavior change messaging on mater child health, family planning, and nutrition.
Digital Green uses short videos to create awareness among rural communities about health, nutrition, and agriculture using its proven video-enabled approach. These videos emphasize on importance of good health outcomes for mother and child, better family planning methods, better antenatal care, wholesome nutrition during and after pregnancy for both the mother and the baby. To achieve this goal, we work in 6 states of India, namely Bihar, Jharkhand, Uttarakhand, Chhattisgarh, Odisha and Assam, with organizations such as NHM, WCD and Livelihood Mission, and their frontline workers Asha, Anganwadi worker, ANM and lady supervisors. Bringing about behavioral changes in communities was not an easy task, but Digital Green's video-enabled approach to disseminate information made it easier. It starts with Digital Green partnering with local grassroots organizations and communities to understand health and nutrition-related issues. Contextualized solutions that are best fit for the communities are defined and disseminated through audio-visual medium. Given the social setup, audio-visual medium helps reach substantially large numbers of community members within a short period of time.
हम पहले घर घर जाते थे और लोगों को समझाते थे. कुछ महिलाएं तो समझ पाती थी लेकिन कुछ महिलाएं नहीं समझ पाती थी. अब एक ही दिन 10-15 दीदी को आंगनबाड़ी केंद्र पे टीकाकरण या VHND के दिन बुला लेते हैं और वीडियो दिखा देते हैं.
The beauty of the project is that it does not believe in creating parallel structures, but it works with the already existing government structures with the community-based frontline workers.
To ensure increased outreach on importance of health and nutrition, Digital Green trained frontline workers in community-based video production. In a 7-day workshop, the participants are taught in detail about all the aspects of video production, so that after the training, they are able to prepare short videos about issues within their local communities.
जहाँ भी हमें ऐसा लगता है कि महिलाओं को इस चीज के बारे में जानकारी देना बहुत जरूरी है, तो उसका हम लोग एक छोटा सा वीडियो बना लेते हैं।
The participants are also trained on screening of the videos they make. They are taught to operate Pico projector and facilitation skills for screening the videos. An important aspect here is that during screening, a dialogue is established and the subject is discussed, making it easier for the people to understand the issue.
हम लोग जब दिखाने लगे वीडियो तो उसके बाद से सवाल करने लगी, माँ करने लगी, दादी आके करती हैं, फुआ आके करती हैं, सब चीज के बारे में पूछती हैं।
सहिया के द्वारा इस कार्यक्रम को पिको प्रोजेक्टर के द्वारा कम्युनिटी मीटिंग्स में चलाई जा रही है और जिससे कि जन आंदोलन के रूप में लोगों में जागरूकता हो रही है स्वास्थ्य के प्रति, स्वास्थ्य के व्यवहारों के प्रति और स्वास्थ्य के राइट के प्रति.
Apart from videos, when the same message is circulated through IVR and other awareness activities as well, it has a direct impact and people are more likely to understand and remember it. The video-enabled approach adopted by Digital Green has proven to lead to 7 times more adoptions of practices than the traditional visit methods, followed by extension agents. Our trained local video producers prepare contextualized videos embedded in local community needs and upload them to the DG Video Library online. From the library, one can choose from a range of videos for a particular geographical location, language, topic and type, and either view it online or use it in the field.
हम जब वीडियो देखे तो बहुत अच्छा लगा। पति अपना पत्नी को NM दीदी के पास ले जा रहे थे और ख्याल भी रख रहे थे। मैं भी चाहती हूँ कि मेरा पति भी वैसे ही मेरा ख्याल रखे।
जब हम वीडियो देखे तब हमें ANC जांच के बारे में पूरी तरीके से पता चला और हमने भी ANC जांच 4 बार करवाएं।
During the screening, participants not only discuss their experiences but also analyze what the right solution is.
At Digital Green, we have tools and systems to collect data at every screening, which is uploaded on our data management system called COCO. We have partnered with London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine and are running various types of evaluations like randomized control trial and lean survey to evaluate whether the practices are adopted.
Not only are the people here becoming more aware and informed about their health and farming issues, they are also inspiring their neighbors to follow the same.
वीडियो से वो लोग इतनी जागरूक हो गई है कि अब वो लोग मुझे ही वीडियो दीदी के नाम से बुलाती हैं।
Digital Green's success is not only seen in the statistics, but is also evident in these smiling faces.